Sir Hammerlock here.
Let me tell you about my sister. She's wealthy, she's merciless. She'd happily shoot a baby skag in the face if she thought it'd make a funny noise. She's not a hero. Aurelia isn't outright evil, don't misunderstand me, but she'll only ever do the right thing if it means she'll get something in return, like loot, say, or money, or a cure to the endless boredom that characterizes the very rich and deadly. People of Elpis, my sister is on her way, and she is an exceedingly bad person.
Oh, hello! Ah, ha, ha. Hello! Hey-oh! Hey-oh! Oh!